Daddy's back, you bitches!
Hello,
Daddy's
Talk
back, you
me,
bitches!
Follow
me! Dave, come on!
Nero!
Come on!
Oh. Nico, what are you doing?
Dave is not coming.
Ignore him! Come on, we gotta get this thing ready before we dock. Let's go. Here, pass me that. Oh, yeah! There she is! Liberty City!
Yeah.
You ever been?
No.
Crazy place, Nico.
Oh,
what you going to do?
I might come back on board, or I might try to make a go of it. Like they say, it is the land of opportunity. I always wanted to make it big, own a nice place, get a dog, a house, live the dream.
Like my cousin.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, he's got the love. House, women, cars, parties. He writes me these wild emails, and after I got into trouble, I thought maybe, then I got this gig, and I spent the next 7 months with you fine people, and I forget. After the war finished, I couldn't get a job. Nobody could. So I did some dumb things, got involved with some idiots.
Ah, we all do dumb things. That's what makes us human.
Could be.
What?
Good to see you, man. What? You forget our language?
Caboosey? Maybe a little. I've been here 10 years. You can speak English. Remember, we learned off the English girls with the big...
A little.
You'll be fine. Better than my Serbian. So good to see you, cousin. I can't believe you made it. Shit. I have to tell you. It was quite a night last night. Two women. The land of opportunity. I've made it. Shit, man, he's still a Dutch drunk.
A touch.
My cousin is here.
Come on, relax.
Whatever, buddy. Just take over the world someplace else,
yeah,
all right?
Buddy.
You're in the goddamn world.
Screw you. Screw you all. My cousin is here. Nico Bellic. He's the fucking man, bitches.
Roman, come on. Let's go. To the mansion, huh?
Yes, the mansion. Maybe you should
Maybe I should.
Okay.
Hey, is this a cab? Where's the sports car?
He's in the shop. Come on!
Drive us to our place on Mohawk. He's just up the road. I'll let you know when we're there.
Don't you show me around the city?
Fucking terrorists!
What?
Terrorists! There's been a big scare and you can't go across the bridges so good. You're without a visa. We are passing the cab office, Nico. This is the business that will take us to the top of the pile. I would stay in Broker. Fuck it, stay in Hove Beach. Everyone like us does. Nico, you ever had two women at once? Or big titties to be playing with? Mislim sam da će umreti I otići joj raj, čoveče.
This is the mansion?
Just a temporary place. The mansion is coming, cousin. That's the dream. Follow me.
Come in, come in! Make yourself at home. What's mine is yours.
Got him!
Little bastard. If he paid some rent, I wouldn't care. Oh, shit. Oh, that's not nice. Oh, cousin, it's so good to see you.
Oh, shit.
Well, I need to change anyway.
So,
you full of crap or what?
What?
Where's luxury condo? Where's sports car? Where's Barbara with big titties and Stephanie who sucks like a vacuum?
What are you talking about?
In your letters to my mother, in your letters to me, all I hear about is Mr. Big, Mr. Roman, living the American dream. Sports cars, condos, women, money, the beach, opportunity. I come here, and the only thing big about your life is the cockroaches.
That's right. I got the best cockroaches, I got the best pets.
Screw you, you idiot.
Okay, I'm an idiot, but you must admit, I have the best line in bullshit you ever heard.
Yeah, this I know, asshole.
But here. All I needed was one good guy. One good guy I could do well. Not take over the world, but do okay. Now maybe I have this. But what about you? What about you, cousin?
What? What about me?
Well, why you leave home after all this time? First I hear you are running with the wrong kind. Then I hear you joined the merchant navy. Now you're here. You never tell me anything.
No.
What do you mean, no?
No, I never tell you anything. Another time.
Ooh, mystery man. Strange and exotic sailor. What happened? Did your captain make you pregnant?
Screw you! No, it's nothing like that. The ships were fine. It was before that. Two things. You remember, during the war, we did some bad things. And bad things happened to us. War is where the young and stupid are tricked by the old and bitter into killing each other. I was very young and very angry. Maybe that is no excuse. Roman? Roman! Are you sleeping, you fat fuck?
No,
come on!
What's the time? Shit. I've got to get the cab back. It's on the shift.
Ah!
Oh, Jesus! Tastes like a rat shot in it! Nico, jeez. I've got to run. Come meet me at the cab office. It's easy. Out the door, turn left, then the first left of the diner, go down one block and turn right on Iroquois. Then walk all the way down and we're right there on the left on the corner of Cisco Street. It's really flash. We got lots of TDs and some incredible motors. Nico, give me a hug. Good to have you here, cousin. I've got something for you.
Oh, damn. Damn.
Yes, Vlad. Sorry. But forgive me, okay? No, please don't cut my cock off. Okay, but yes. Okay.
Спасибо.
Come on, big guy, either do some work or get out of here. We don't need jokers.
Screw you!
Screw you! Baby, when I look into your eyes, it means something. I see little Romans. I see little Mallorys. I see stars. I see angels. In my homeland, we have a saying.
Yeah, we got one, too. You're a fag.
Shit!
Jesus, Roman, you fucking idiota. How can I take you seriously?
Very difficult, I think. Hello, Roman. Hello,
Mallory, this is my cousin I tell you about, Nico.
Hi.
Nico, this is Mallory, the beautiful girl I tell you about. See? Not everything I tell you is bullshit.
I bet most of it was.
Hey.
I hope you're less full of shit than your cousin over here.
Thank you.
This is the woman that I'm going to marry.
Whatever you say.
I thought you were going to marry me, baby.
Hey, Vlad. Great. You're fucking crazy, man.
You should lose a few pounds. Otherwise, this beautiful lady is going to lose.
I know. I'm a fat prick. What can I do?
Hey, you dance?
I will do, man. We spoke of this.
No, we didn't speak. You spoke. Then you say your phone out of batteries. You treat me like a bitch.
Never. I treat you like an idiot, not a bitch, huh?
I guess it's true. The beautiful woman do like the guys with a funny sense of humor. Mm-hmm. Ho-ho! I'm laughing.
I'll get you the money.
I know. And Roman, tell this fucking yokel here, if he doesn't stop staring at me, I'll have his head chopped off and put a film of it on the internet!
Pounds.
Ah. Oh, good. Great.
Yeah. Fantastic. Look, say what you like, but at least that guy knows how to speak to a lady.
Yes, he's all charm. Come on, Nico, let's go. Darling, I'll see you later. I've got to take my cousin around some more. Get him settled.
Nico, you're driving us to a hardware store on Dillon Street.
Doing some home improvements, Roman. You're going to build this mansion you tell me about?
Oh, funny guy. We're going to get money. In America, you need money to do anything. You're taking me to a backroom game where I'll win all the dollars we need to really see this town. Nightclubs, women, titties!
You can play, right? DC Dober, Uovo Igri?
I am the best. I kick all the asses that play me. They call me the janitor.
Because you can't pay your debts and they make you mop the floor? Never, oh buddy.
Money? No, I'm the janitor because I always clean up. I always win. Get it?
Nico, wait for me here while I go inside to clean up.
Shit, I almost forgot. I'm giving you my old phone. My new number's in there. Call me if some Albanian show up in some shitty beige Willard. Those are the guys I owe money to. Do not hurt them. I know what you're like, Nico Bellic.
You and your debts, Roman. Ove kisto, Nika drugacije.
I'm a happy homemaker and child rearer when I'm not blowing the postman. But having two kids can be exhausting, even with an illegal immigrant doing all the real work. I found myself getting frigid and snappy with my husband, and soon my marriage was in trouble. Then I realized what the problem was. All the energy I should have been devoting to my husband and kids was being wasted on walking. Now I walk no more with the Relax Power X motorized scooter from Ambulate.
Moms, the Relax Power X motorized scooter from Ambulate lets you move further and faster and save energy.
It's so quiet out here, Romans. You winning? Molin Teret Sida.
Don't worry, I'm getting so many bullets, it's like I'm an AK. Miss McCool.
Motorized scooters aren't just for disabled or obese people. Ambulate has a 500-pound weight capacity, so you have room to grow. Ask your doctor about having your insurance or the American taxpayer purchase you a Relax Power X motorized scooter. Take the weight off your feet.
Weasel News.
Now, this Weasel News Terror Alert brought to you by babiesovernight.com. Chaos.
Roman, it looks like your money-lending friends are here.
But giving no further details. As a precautionary measure, police have shut down most of the major bridges in the
Liberty. Two guys are going in the store. I think they are the loan sharks you speak of.
Shit, I'm down.
You better get out of there.
All right, I'm coming. Bleeding hearts.
Shit, Nico, it's them. They must have been told I was here.
You're in much trouble, Bellic!
Remember, do not hurt the loan sharks. The debt will just increase. Get us back to the depot, quick! Shit!
In the future.
By the Wilder Bridge in the fish market, I'm Mike Weasel.
Firearms News brought to you by Patriot Beer. Mayor Ochoa is launching a crackdown on the sale of illegal firearms. Maintaining a ban on the sale and possession of weapons in the city, he's...
All right, guys, now lose them.
Just like the old days, eh?
In the old days, we were dodging bombs, not loan sharks.
Just drive. Leave the funny comments to me.
This is Weasel News.
Hey! Oh, they stopped following us. Clearly, they are too scared of what I could do to them.
You think they saw me?
We're here. Oh, you like your phone? Maybe one day you get a premium quality one like mine. Then you will have really made it.
I can only wish.
See you later, cousin.
Oh, this time.